โอเคแล้วนี้ยังศึกษาปีจำนวนที่ผมบุญคือระเบียบดักนั่งระเบียบดอสตรองพาสเวิร์ดในขนม Windows Server ปีปอนไบแอร์ทูตอนนี้บ้าเตรตีมวยบนโต๊ะไปยังบานดำล้างปี Windows Server Standalone เตอร์จี Windows Server Domain Controller หรือก็ Windows Server Active Directory รุ่ยหายไปนู้ประปอนสตรองพาสเวิร์ดตระบานบ้าดอยสวายประวัติตายมาดองโดยเฉพาะหายในปีได้ยื่นทั่วการบังคับ user account ในขนม Active Directory User and Computer คือเตรียมที่เอายื่นบัญชีในเลขสังกัดคือเลขสังกัดนู้นเมียนอาสาโต้อาสาทมหนึ่งเลขตอนนั้นมาหาเมียนจำนวนจับปีผลตัวกลางตัวนี่คือจะประปอน System Strong Password ดับบานเซตมาดีโฟลต์ตามมาลองเตรียมที่ปีแล้วนี้ยื่นตัวดอกประปอนสตรองพาสเวิร์ดในเจงมีในถ่ายื่นจ้องได้เลยสังเกตกับบ้านมันจ้องได้เลยสังเกตกับบ้านตอนนี้บ่าจังหวะนี้ยื่นจะเลือก start ยกโปรแกรมยก administrative tool ยกเปียถ่า domain security policy ตอนนี้บ่ายื่นจะนำไปนั่งฟ้องคือ domain security policy ต่อมาที่ยก account policy หายก password policy ตอนนี้บ่าจังนั้นของ password policy บ่อยเยอะวิมีนในเกมมีนมา password ลังหันนั้น password มาไม่กับพิจิตที่ requirement จังว่าเดี๋ยวยังกล้าไปปีจำนวนนี้จังบ่ต่อไปยังมันกล้าปลายยังปลายกับมัน GP app ได้หมดที่จิการสลักโอเคนี่คือตำรวจระบบวิทยามาลองยนเลยบ่าจังกับมอคานเป้ยังจับร้านทุกการจำตรองจำนวนที่ผมบูนนั้นโอเคนี่คือเกมเซนเซอร์ว่าบ่อยยังจะมาดิสตาร์ทหายแล้วจับร้านทุกการล็อกอินคอนโทรลได้เรียนมาจังจะมี username administrator password อะไร log on to ตัวนี้บ่าแล้วยังโอเคคือล็อกโจบันทองมาได้จังยังรองจำอยู่เต๋อแล้วนี่ยังทัวร์เตะออกนี่ยังจะเจอเลย start ยังยก administrator tool ยังยกเปียถ้า active directory user and computerโอเคแล้วนี่ยิมจะปรับจะปรับตัวการบังการ user มวยเตี้ย user a 2 next แล้ว password ยังมาได้ตัวนะยังมาได้เต้ next finish ไปนู้นวิ่งใจมีเซ็ตในการล้างคือมีเซ็ตแอร์เรตามาลองตอนนี้บ้างจนยิ่งยิ่งจะนำมีเซ็ตนี้เต้นับไปยันตัวการบังการ user ให้ใจมีเซ็ตล้างนี้คือมันได้มาปี job strong password ตอนนี้บ้างนี่ก็ได้ไทยเกี่ยงมวยยังอ่านออกนี้นะokay window cannot create the object a2 จังยมอาจจะการบังคับ object a2 บานเต้ pro i ใน enable to update the password the value ใน provide for the new password does not meet the policy requirement ตอนนี้มา okay จังหลายนี่ยัง okay มาอ๋อยัง finish yet ก็เติร์ดแล้วยัง back ยังหนักมวยปีใบยังหนักมวยปีใบ next finish ก็เติร์ดได้ตอนนี้มาโอเคจังอะไรนี่ยังฟินิมนอนที่อัตเตอร์ได้ตอนนี้บ้างจังยังส่งเคนเซอร์เจ้ายังมินิมัยจังอะไรยังช่วยเตลเลอร์สตาร์ทยังยกแอดมินิติทูลยกเปียถ้าดูแมนซีเคอร์ตี้พลูซีจังจำพูวินโดว์เซิร์ฟเวอร์ปีบอนไบดับไบสต์ดอกสตรองพาสเวิร์ดยังโจตามระเบียบนี้จำนายไอเซิร์ฟเวอร์ปีบอนไบยังโจตามทีซับเซย์ยังอาจโจตามนางบางตีโยเลบ้างจังจำพูการดอสตรองพาสเวิร์ดในเซิร์ฟเวอร์ปีบอนไบแอร์ทูนึงเซิร์ฟเวอร์ปีบอนไบคือข้อขณีโอเคจังหวะนี้เธอเลือกปีบอนไบยังย่อดูแมนซีเคียวริตี้โพลิซีนี้รองจำปีเตอร์เคยยังเรียกทอมมันต่อมาเต้ยยังย่อไอเกะอะเคาท์โพลิซีพาสเวิร์ดโพลิซีตัวไหนบ้างไอ้กลายนี่มีเปียไทยเกะมินิมอลพาสเวิร์ดลังผมเปิดชาร์เตอร์จังจะเลือกไปปีดองเมาไกลนี่มีทำไปยังอับอัมเปิลไว้ยังติดมันพดกับอัมเปิลตรงล่างนายจังไกลมันยังนั่งเลยโซนมีในท่า user บางยังจังดับ password กับบ้านมันดับกับบ้านใส่จับตอนท้ายยังถึงจำนายจิตู้เต้ user ได้แค่แต่เป็น password จังไกลนี่ยังดับเลยมวยมีในท่าดับไปรุมลักยืงบางยังดับเต้เป็นจริงมีเสียอะไรตายมาดองหากการดับ password มวยนี่มีทำอย่างติดมันพดกับมันตรงล่างตัวเลยได้ตอนนี้ไหมบ่าโอเคบนต่อมาที่ในตรองหลาย password มาไม่จะผลิตที่ requirement นี้ enable จังจะเลือกไปปีดองมายิงยอด disable ตัวนี้บ่า ហើយកន្លែងនេះគេថា maximum password age មានថាអាយុកាលនៃ password វាអាចផ្ទុកឬក៏ចងចាំបានដល់42ថ្ងៃអញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពី42ថ្ងៃ password នឹង expire ហើយវាតម្រូវយើងដាក់ password សារជាថ្មីតោះនេះបាទអូខេខ្ញុំបិទចោលបន្តមកទៀតខ្ញុំចូល run ខ្ញុំប្រើ command មួយឈ្មោះថា gp update បើយើងអាចប្រើ command gp update ទេក៏វាអត់ទាន់ធ្វើការ save និង refresh group policy ដែលយើងបានកែដែរនេះគេថា refresh policy តោះនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំបើក active user and computer dial ហើយធ្វើការបង្កើត user មួយទៀតគឺអីគេ a2 dial next ឥឡូវខ្ញុំមកដាក់ password ទេ next finish ប្រកាសជា error ឃើញទេបាទអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវខ្ញុំដាក់អីគេ123 next finish គឺដំណើរការធម្មតាតោះនេះបាទអូខេចាំនេះខ្ញុំលុប user ចោលវិញទៅតាន់អញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះត្រង់មេរៀនចំណុចទី9យើងចប់ហើយអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវយើងចូលដល់ចំណុចទី10គឺចំណុចបញ្ចប់ដោយទី1គឺយើងរៀនពីរបៀបក្នុងការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរឈ្មោះ user administrator ជាធម្មតានៅលើ Windows Server មិនថា Windows Server មិនថា Windows XP ឬក៏ Windows 7ទេនៅពេលយើងដំឡើង Windows ហើយជា default វាមាន user មួយឈ្មោះថា administrator នេះតោះទៅបាទចឹងអ្នកណាក៏ដោយក៏ដឹងថាក្នុងកុំព្យូទ័ររបស់យើងមាន user មួយឈ្មោះថា administrator ដែរអញ្ចឹងពពួក hacker ដែលវាលួចករណីតាមរយៈអ៊ីនធឺណិតតាមរយៈមេរោគ spam ទៅអីហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងវានឹងឬក៏វាបង្កើតជាសោះ code របស់វាដើម្បីបំបែកព័ត៌មាននៅក្នុង system របស់យើងហ្នឹងដែលវាផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ជាមួយ user administrator ជា default ឬក៏ user ណាមួយទៀតដែលវាគិតថា IT នឹងប្រើយល់ទេបាទអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាវាបំពេញឈ្មោះ user administrator ទៅវាគ្រាន់តែចាំតែបំបែកតែ password វិញជាការស្រេចយល់ទេបាទតែកន្លែងនេះប្រសិនធ្វើការបើសិនបើយើងធ្វើការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរឈ្មោះ user administrator នេះចេញមានន័យថានៅពេលដែលគេ hack មកទាមទារឲ្យផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ជាមួយ user ផងផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ជាមួយនឹង password ផងលុះត្រាវាយឈ្មោះ user ត្រូវហើយ password ត្រូវទៀតមិនដើរបើវាយឈ្មោះ user ត្រូវវាយ password ខុសក៏ដើរវាយ password ត្រូវវាយឈ្មោះ user ខុសក៏ដើរដែរយល់ទេបាទចឹងតែចាំអស់នេះដាច់ខាតទៅតែប្រូឈ្មោះ username administrator ចាញ់អូខេចឹងអនុវត្តមុនអនុវត្តខ្ញុំចុចត្រឹម start ខ្ញុំឡុកអស់ជាមុនសិនអូខេខ្ញុំ control delete ចឹងខ្ញុំមាន user មួយឈ្មោះថា administrator ហើយអត់ទាន់មាន password ទេណាបាទអូខេឃើញចូលធម្មតាយល់ហើយហ្នឹងបាទចឹងឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំចាប់ដើមចុចទៅលើ start administrator tool បាទយកពាក្យថាអីគេ active directory user and computerបន្ទាប់មកយក domain khmerfree.com ហើយខ្ញុំចុចលើ OU user អញ្ចឹងអាពណ៌លឿងនេះបើយើងមើលបំផ្លិតវាស្តៀង folder តែប៉ុន្តែវាដូច folder ទេតែអត់ប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុង activity user and computer នេះគេឲ្យឈ្មោះថា OU អញ្ចឹង user forage domain controller computer built-in អស់នេះគឺជា default នៅក្នុង Windows server ស្រាប់តោះនេះបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចុចទៅលើ user ខ្ញុំមាន user មួយឈ្មោះថា administrator ដែលមានក្បាលមនុស្ស1យើងមើលតើបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំ right click ខ្ញុំយក rename ណា rename បន្តខ្ញុំដាក់អីគេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំដាក់ user អីគេ192.nida.2011អញ្ចឹងឃើញទេខ្ញុំដាក់ user ណាឬក៏ដាក់មានលេខផងមានសញ្ញាលេខដកផងមានអក្សរផងតើបាទគឺ user ដែលគេមិននឹកស្មានមិនដល់ហើយខ្ញុំ enter មកពេលនោះសួរ yes ហើយ no អញ្ចឹងឡើងដាក់ខាត់ទៅយក yes បាទហើយយើង copy ឈ្មោះខាងលើនេះមកបំពេញនៅខាងក្រោមអញ្ចឹងកន្លែង user login name គឺជា user ដែលយើងត្រូវការ login ចូលក្នុង computer server តែម្ដងតើនេះបាទអូខេតើនហើយការដូរឈ្មោះ user របស់យើងយើងត្រូវចាំខ្លួនឯងផងបន្តមកទៀតខ្ញុំចាប់បានធ្វើការ right click យក user 192.nida.2011នេះខ្ញុំ right click ខ្ញុំយក reset password តើនេះបាទខ្ញុំដាក់ password ថ្មីខ្ញុំដាក់ហើយ password របស់យើងយ៉ាងតិចបំផុតចាប់ពី8ខ្ទង់ឡើងដែរចឹងខ្ញុំមើលក្នុងមេរៀនរបស់យើងអានេះ user ខ្ញុំបង្កើតហើយនឹងរបៀបដាក់លេខសម្ងាត់នៅលើ user administrator ចឹងឥឡូវខ្ញុំដាក់មិនចឹងអត់ធម្មតា user administrator ខ្ញុំត្រូវមាន password បើអត់មាន password ទេណាគេលុកចូលសេរីដែរមិនចឹងអត់អូខេចឹងខ្ញុំសុំបាយ password ម្ដងទៀតហើយ password របស់យើងយ៉ាងតិចបំផុតចាប់ពី18ទៅ15ខ្ទង់តោះនេះបាទលើមិនក្រុមចឹងតោះនេះហើយ password របស់យើងនឹងគឺមានអក្សរតូចអក្សរធំនិងលេខយល់ទេបាទโอเคតាមត្រូវហើយហើយខ្ញុំបិទតោះណាឥឡូវខ្ញុំចាប់ដាក់ switch start lot of computer ហើយខ្ញុំ control add delete ឥឡូវខ្ញុំមាន user administrator ដែរខ្ញុំចុច okay ពេលនោះចេញ message error តែម្ដងឃើញទេឥឡូវខ្ញុំវាយ password ឲ្យគេនេះ password ឲ្យត្រឹមត្រូវ បាទនេះ password ដែលត្រឹមត្រូវតែម្ដងខ្ញុំអូខេក៏អត់ចូលដែរព្រោះយើងខុសឈ្មោះ user អញ្ចឹង user យើងលេខម៉ាន 192.nida.2011 ហើយខ្ញុំអូខេក៏ទៅដែរវាទាមទារយើងដាក់អីគេ password អញ្ចឹងយើងដាក់ password ត្រឹមត្រូវទៅចឹងឈ្មោះ user ត្រូវហើយ password ត្រូវទេមិនអាច log in បានតើអ្នកឃើញ log in បានណាយល់ហើយនឹងបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះនៅពេលខ្ញុំចុចទៅលើ start ឃើញកាលលើក្រដាស់នេះ 192.nida.2011 ហើយចង់បញ្ចប់នេះយើងអីគេយើងបើក remote desktop អូខេចឹងនេះរបៀបធ្វើអស់ហើយយើងអាចពេលយើងកំពុងមើលវីដេអូយើងអាច scope មើលអានអត្ថបទមួយមួយក៏បានដែរសេចក្តីចឹងឥឡូវដើម្បីបើក remote desktop ខ្ញុំរាយលើ my computer ខ្ញុំយកប្រវត្តិខ្ញុំយកកន្លែង remote ហើយខ្ញុំ tick ត្រង់កន្លែង remote desktop យកអូខេតើបានត្រង់កន្លែង automatic update នេះខ្ញុំយក turn off ខ្ញុំបិទចោលអូខេតើបានហើយខ្ញុំធ្វើការ restart computer មួយទៅជាការស្រេចអូខេអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះទាំង10 step មានថាតាំងពី step របៀបដំឡើង domain controller ឬ activity យើងចប់ហើយតាំងពី step ទី1រហូតដល់ step ទី10ហើយ step ទាំងអស់នេះដាច់ខាតចាំបាច់ទៅត្រូវចាំតែម្ដងនេះគឺជា style របស់ Microsoft ព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅពេលខ្ញុំបានទៅ configure ជាមួយ engineer របស់ Microsoft គេមក support នៅលើធនាគារ Compul Bank ដែរអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាប្រព័ន្ធ system របស់គេតែម្ដងតើនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងការដំឡើងគឺ standard ការងារតែម្ដងតើនេះបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹង10 step ទៅបានចប់ហើយអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាមានបញ្ហាខ្វះខាតឬឆ្ងល់កន្លែងណាយើងអាច call មកសួរក្រុមការងាររបស់ខ្ញុំបានប៉ុន្តែនៅត្រង់កន្លែងដែលយើងជាទូទៅភាគច្រើនយើងដំឡើង domain controller activity ច្រើនមានបញ្ហាជាគេជាមួយនឹង network card អញ្ចឹងអ្នកទាំងអស់នេះចាំថាមុនដំឡើងទី1ទៅត្រួតមើល network card ថាយើង connect ហើយនៅត្រួតពិនិត្យមើល IP យើងត្រឹមត្រូវហើយនៅយើងបានភ្ជាប់ខ្សែហើយនៅតើនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងការធ្វើគឺយើងតាម step ទី1រហូតដល់ step ទី10តែម្ដងមិនមែនជាធ្វើប្រេះផ្ដាសទេបាទព្រោះ server វាមិនដូច Windows XP និង Windows Server យើងទេគឺវាមាន standard ការងាររបស់តែម្ដងអូខេ